At his annual checkup, Tim's doctor tells him important things he should know about his health. The doctor checks Tim's body mass index, or BMI, a calculation that can indicate if you're at a healthy weight for your height. For very muscular people, BMI is not a good measure of healthy weight status, but for most people, the higher your BMI, the more body fat you have. That puts you at a greater risk for heart disease, type 2 diabetes, high cholesterol, high blood pressure, breathing problems, and some cancers. Tim's BMI is 30, higher than the healthy range of 18.5 to 24.9. Tim needs to lower his BMI. His doctor says a BMI of 30 or higher significantly increases his health risks. Tim has a hard time fitting exercise into his schedule, but his doctor tells him that physical activity combined with a healthy diet can help lower his BMI. Tim starts to think about ways he can increase his physical activity and improve his diet to help lower his BMI. Tim's glad he talked with his doctor. He feels confident that he can improve his overall health. He knows if he doesn't take control of his health, no one will. For more information, visit www.mchcp.org or call 800-487-0771.